Authorities possible drowning at Brantley Lake in Carlsbad. The Eddy County Sheriff's Office says someone was swimming and began to struggle earlier today. The person's identity has not been released. It was just last month a man was on a raft when he was swept out by a gust of wind at Brantley Lake. His body was found a few days later.